Hello, comrades! My name is Irina Vodka, and tonight I bring you the first installment of Bears and Vodka original podcast. Today we talk about Russian gestures. The Russian nation are no big gesturers. They may seem reserved like a Russian sturgeon fish, but they gesture way, way less than the Italians do. But they gesture way more than the Norwegians. Understanding Russian gestures is essential for survival among Russian angry babushkas and our oily oligarchs. So watch, listen and take heed. Handshake is the foundation of Russian greeting. Like Lenin and Stalin, like Putin and his Siberian tigers, it is inseparable from the Russian life. When introduced to each other, Russians shake hands in all possible combinations.
Дорогая царица, очень рад. Очень рад познакомиться. Очень рад. Здравствуйте, царь. Очень приятно. Царь, очень приятно, царь. Очень приятно. Здравствуйте, царь. Очень приятно, царь. Царь, очень приятно. Здравствуйте, царь. Очень приятно. Прошу вас к нашему столику.
When Russians know each other quite well, they can get friendlier. The friendliest of them can even kiss on the cheek, like good old party members. But don't let it get awkward. If you don't want to seem rude, avoid calling on someone with a finger. It is like splashing a capitalist Coca-Cola into a communist face.
А ну, пойди сюда.
Avoid this mistake, and you might make it to the next stage – conversation. Money is a very subtle issue for the Russians. They always feel shame when asking for money. But their fingers could help here, so check it out, comrades! If you want to suggest you need some money, you have to put together your index and middle finger and rub them against the thumb. Now you have some money. Use it wisely. Russians are extremely persuasive, so persuasive they could even persuade the Siberian bears to drink with them. So here is one of the most persuasive gesture of the Russians. Take your hand, comrade. Wave your hand in the air. This is it. Everybody will follow you now. Russians have loads of ideas. They are literally full of them. So here is a way to show that your idea is important. In a conversation, when something truly brilliant comes to your mind, you say «Oh!» very loudly, so that you keep the intrigue, and raise your index finger, like so. Russians are very much angry, and they are so angry that this is even very much. If you see someone shake their finger in your direction, stop doing what you are doing right now. You are being bad. Very bad. The Russians are angry. They might be angry because you pointed your finger at them. To Russians, this is like pouring vodka on the ground. So whatever happens, do not point your finger at Russians. And don't pour your vodka on the ground. Russian people know everything. But sometimes they forget something. And that's when their shoulders come in. Show a poker face. Shrug your shoulders while still keeping the poker face. Your unruffled equanimity is clear from suspicion now. And when you feel you are terribly wrong, like when you eat American hamburger in a secret nuke factory, instead of the American face palm, use our genuine Russian forehead palm. Russians like eating together. Cafes, restaurants, diners, home dinners, you name it. And they have their own set of gestures for this special occasion. So when you find yourself at the table, just follow the suggestions. In Soviet Russia, the waiter is always right. So customers learn to behave timidly. That is why the modern waiter sign goes like this. You timidly raise your hand in the shape of an unformed Kamchatka crab claw. Repeat until you get noticed. And when the waiter finally notices you, use the check, please, sign. You take your palm, then you use your other hand as if writing with pen. Now wait for your check. If somebody taps their neck, they offer you a strong drink. like so. In this situation, the only proper way is to nod your head and say, mm-hmm. Alcohol portions are usually very big. When somebody pours you a drink and you feel it's too much, jiggle your hand and say «хорош», which means «enough». If you are a smoker, this is how you offer to go outside and smoke. Remember, Russians always smoke socially. If you want to go old school Russian, learn this gesture. This is a very authentic Russian gesture. Guess what it means and post your comments below.
Мне два по 100 и в одну посудину.
And until you do so, I shall retreat peacefully into the wilderness of the taiga. And here is a little goodbye gesture for you. Walk from pull, 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 pull